You know, I was really focused on my own race, and I wanted to basically be brave and be gutsy, and you know, I tried. I had really great competitors, and they kind of took me to it, but that was the race I was trying to do.
It looked to me at one point that you were pushed into the lead. Did you look at all?
Not really, no. I knew how fast these girls are, and I knew that, you know, taking a moment to glance around might cost me a few good strokes, so I just wanted to, you know, jam on it as much as possible.
Are you satisfied? 2 years in a row?
It's always nice to medal, but it was a tough race. I was fighting for it.